What's up? What's up? What's up? Play a little Soul Rebirth. See how that shit goes. Not get a game. What's going on? Like, no games for you. There we go. Obliterated. Be dirty. Get one of those headshots.
Stop warming up. Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
All right. As always, bioweapon lab, shit's gonna be hot as fuck. Gonna be a little bit brutal, but oh well, that's how it goes. Might have one team. Yeah. I don't think anyone landed. Might be people here. didn't see anyone land, so I'm not too sure. But
enemy dropping into the AO.
We won't lose that.
Not that one, but we'll come back stronger next time.
Doesn't make any fucking sense. Game is stupid sometimes. Gonna get a dub. It's gonna be good. For real. No more mucking about. They fully integrate this as a permanent map. It's definitely good. It's a good balance of fighting and not fighting. Yeah. Naturally, they would give him a machine gun, and me, they just give me a flash and a fucking Simtex. It's always fun. If it keeps going this way, I might just go back to solo Warzone, playing some Verdansk. Getting ready for deployment. Gotta go in. can lighten me up. Take that stuff off.
Battle Royale. Set a drop point for your team, soldier. Yes, safe zone. Enemy soldier incoming. Eliminate all targets in the AO.
I, you know, I fucking so stupid.
Enemy UAV overhead.
I jump down and hold my fucking shoot. Naturally. Having a couple of games, usually I can catch my leverage, but shit. It's always fun. More updates. More and more updates. It's always fun. Any day now, game. Be fantastic. Yep, you already told me that. You guys see this shit? Gonna restart the game. Gotta love it. Gotta love it. Alright, so let's see if it actually wants to work for me now. Yeah, I can play with him if he wants. Playing Cold War. I haven't played with him in a while though. Unless, is that you, Lau? Oh, I hate when this shit gets frozen. See that little loading time in the one side? Yeah, is that loud in the chat? I just been playing that. You're on, I was on Cold War, but I could hop on Cold War. I've been wanting to play this just because they have all that content, additional content that they added, so I figured, do a little bit of that Resurgence Rebirth. I was playing earlier, I was kind of having a bad run of games, so I think I'll do a couple of Verdansk solos and then maybe go back in. At least that way I don't have to deal with the 1v3. And I mean, I can deal with it. It's just a pain in the ass sometimes when you land on that roof and all you got is a pistol to your name and two armor plates, so it's kind of brutal sometimes. Yeah, sweet. Got a bunch of different shit. I've only made the two classes, and that one is my Milano Ghost. I gotta change the name of that, but last time I did, the shit froze, so. But I'll probably just use maybe regular Modern Warfare weapons. I love the car. The car is so good. How's it going for you, though? How's your day going? Me? I'm just chilling. We got a bunch of snow. I couldn't get out. My boss couldn't get out, so closed for the day. I'm back in tomorrow. So in a little while, I gotta go and get rid of some snow here in the car. I did fucking work tomorrow. But I figured I'd stream for a little bit. Good old boot boot.
It's up warming up. Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
That's not a bad circle. Not a bad circle at all. Yeah, it's usually depending on the circle where I go. Either like here, this is in a bad spot over here, or if I feel like dropping hot, just anywhere where there's a good contract. Usually a bounty. I like grabbing the bounties.
Avoid the gas. Get to the safe zone.
At least it's a lovely plane ride. Spin on some cocktails in first class, you know how it goes. I don't know if I'm gonna get anybody coming down here. It used to never be a hot spot, and now lately a lot of people like to fucking go down here. Not sure why. Well, I mean, it is a good spot. It's a good amount of money and stuff.
Eliminate all targets in the AO.
And sometimes it doesn't pick up armor plates for me. I'll be standing on top of them and shit, and they're like, nope. No armor plate for you. Just want to get enough for a loadout, and then I'm gonna go hunting. Nope, I'm gonna go on button. Switch my buttons over, so still getting used to the minor adjustments of the buttons that I don't use. I switch from default to bumper jumper. So now I use my left bumper to jump, and then A is to throw my secondary, and then right bumper is still just like, what the fuck? Little lag spike right there. Trying to get through this fucking door. They're like, nope. Almost. little scared, but thought I heard someone running. A little bit more money. Yeah, I got enough. I wanna know what this fucking lag spike is going on. I don't like it. Not at all. Someone's here. What do you get? Thank you.
We need recon. Send the flyover.
UAV entering the AO.
Kind of sucks. Unless they're ghosted, but I doubt it.
Bounty target identified. Slot the bastard. Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB
is all the way over there. Is he going to police? He might be. He's looking for a buy station. And why didn't the dude grab the gas mask? Unless that's the bounty shooting.
Enemy contact.
So I'm gonna load up a little bit on some ammo, then I'm just gonna go push him. Down here somewhere. Probably still in the fucking hills. Dude's in the middle of the road somewhere. Oh, he's over there. It's over this way. Dude, like, how do I lose that? That's all, he jumps down. I'm still lighting him as he jumps down. Literally, and he just, and he's shooting me in the legs. I'm shooting him in the chest and fucking head. This shit fucking irritates me, yo. This shit I don't understand. Should have just kept the car out and fucking sniped him. What I should have done.
Get yourself sorted. You're up next. Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. Time to earn your freedom.
Through the wall.
You in that one. We're sending you back to base.
Oh boy. Some brutal. Yeah, I used to be in that message in the Clan C88 back when I played fighting games a lot. But that was in the past. I still play fighting games. Still a fun time and everything. It's just to break. Well, actually, no. I found Warzone. That's honestly what happened. A buddy of mine got me in a Warzone, and since then, it's kind of all I've been playing. Responded back to that message. So yeah, what happened to CAD? I'm not sure. I was the leader in it, and I ended up retiring, and other people took over. But it's been years, so I don't know if they're still together or not. They're the top fighting game clan. Definitely pretty sweet. Get this win. No more mucking around. Gonna get this dub.
Playtime's over, mate. And, you're going to the war zone.
Yeah, then after that I'm gonna end up going to probably Resurgence. I'll probably do Resurgence solo. Get that done. Try and get a dub in there. But it all depends on how the drops go. If I get a good drop, I'm alright. If I get a bad drop, it's no good.
Battle Royale. Be advised, gas is closing in.
It's a circle light. It's not bad. It'll probably be hot.
Can anyone use this?
It's my spot. It's a good circle. Fucking brutal though. What can you do, you know? It's the nature of the game. Got to fly into that spot. Get ready for that drop. Still people on the plane. I think I got people behind me too. Or up above me, yeah. So I think they're probably going to around two. Yeah, they tried. They're bad. I'm watching. Thinks he's gonna be slick. Yeah, he's veering off to the right now. You got another guy over here who's probably going there too. Couple people. take care of them. So this guy's getting first, I'm in second, and this guy's third. I'm gonna go for the red building. Actually, I'm going there for Scabby. He had a Mac 10. Yep, he had that Mac 10. Naturally.
You're in the gulag now. Fight to earn redeployment. The fight's on. You're up next, mate. Get ready. Up, soldier. Win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Sort them out or capture the objective.
So mad. I really want to go out this far. I want to land on top of the roof. That's what I wanted to do. I hope so, at least. Nobody around for the moment.
Just inbound.
Try to stock up on some shit. Unless somebody had hit this.
Enemy UAV overhead. Bounty target is up. Let's get it done.
Something else I can use. That's pretty much it for now. Nothing else I can do. Don't even have 15 to buy fucking fleets.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Bounty target is down. Well done.
There's some other people in here. Yep. No armor, nothing.
We lost that one, but we'll come back stronger next time.
Oh, that's having some good two games. So, gonna go into some resurgence trios. Unless it feels like, alright. See, probably gonna kick me back to that bullshit. Well, just gotta start up another match and go, go, go. That's all you can really do. That's all you can really do. It's okay. Get him in right here. Been messing around the whole time. Been warming up. No, it's been having any type of good, decent games. Get put in bad positions, and there's not much I can do about it, unfortunately. That buddy Foster home that you see message a little bit. It's an old clan mate of mine. They just came back around on Xbox and shit, so what's going on? Time to kick this off. He said he had to take care of some life things, so it's completely understandable. You gotta do what you gotta do. All over the place.
Enemy UAV overhead.
I'm gonna just hear this buddy ask what happened. You get fucked up, that's what happened. No way, man. These are headshots, yo. They're fucking headshots.
The enemy took that one, but we'll be back to finish the job.
No good. No good, no good, no good. Tough. I mean, it's good practice to get better, but it's tough sometimes. A little heartbreaking when, you know, you lighten that dude up and can't even down him. I don't know if that other teammate is shooting at me or not, but I'm pretty sure I should have had that guy. Shout out. You did.
Enemy dropping into the AR.
trying to assassinate me. Sorry, dude, I don't play on one sensitivity. They could go other spots because I know that spot's insanely hot, but don't give a shit. It's all the more rewarding when you take them all out. Keep taking them all out. Keep taking more out. People gotta chase me, yo.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Literally a person fucking everywhere. Can I pick up this gun, please? Thank you. Just playing fucking ring around the woods and shooting fucking people. I didn't pick the gun to get ready to shoot. Normally not this bad. Normally I can actually do something, but game is a little unkind right now. A little salty.
Get yourself a proper warm up. We'll be deployed soon.
Ooh. Look at this fucking bitch. Melee doesn't even attempt to fucking shoot me. Because he's got a sniper. He had a crossbow too, but.
Playtime's over, mate. You're going to the war zone.
Some people are just fucking bitches here. But I get it. Melee works. I completely get it. But, you know. There's got to be a point when you're playing the game where it's like you want to try to get better with whatever gun you're given. Instead of having to rely on melee, you know, do the best. I already got a team here, so. Just drop in and get myself a gun or two. You know? Shotgun, that's all I need. Can I gatekeep this door? He jumped off. That's what I want. Of course, he's got one too, and I just happen to be fucking reloading.
We lost that one, but we'll come back stronger next time.
Yeah, see the herd loading.
I'm just gonna go back to regular solos.
Another bear.
Man.
What can I do? Well, it's the name of the game. You go in and you play well, you go in and you get fucked up. It's all good and fun, though. It's all good and fun. So I'm gonna get the win right here. Get about like 30 kills. Gonna crush it. Just gotta drop down around people and annihilate them all. Kill every single one of them. Crazy, it'll be like 50 kills, kill a third of the lobby. Alright, going with some warm up matches.
Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making
ready for deployment. Like Harry wants you to, play a little bit of shotguns this match.
No, I'm not playing shotguns.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Should have got someone. Would've been pretty sweet. Little buy station here. I'm gonna go here so that I know the spot with the back of my hand.
Battle Royale.
It's a battle royale.
Avoid the gas. Get to the safe zone.
At least it's not that far of a drop. Let's get it in and go and drop them now. Oh, this guy's fucking trick. Still chasing me? Nah. They're dropping down. I don't even think I'm gonna have anyone coming to me. I don't see any stragglers. There's no one in front of me. A lot of them are just gonna have to push up to me then. That's alright though. Kill anyone who comes to my town. This is my town. Not yours. Mine.
Clear to engage all targets.
Let's so I can get some money real quick. Get all the things that I need. And start going hunting. Should be pretty good though. Just buy another one. But my concern right now is to get my load out, get my car, get a slippy slip. Almost there. Just need a more grand. Unless someone else wants to bring me money. Oh, there you go. Hopefully enough for UAV. Yeah, I gotta check park it anytime I go into a building. Happens way too often where I don't check and I run into someone. Cause you know, they feel like fucking camping in the building and shit. Check the side house over here real quick. They just got a loadout over there. Is that police? Yep, is that police? One of the two.
We're in the gulag now. Fight to own
shit that pisses me off.
While you wait, feel free to give these wankers a proper jeering. And if you find something to throw, feel free to give that as well. Time for a bit of argy bargy. Get ready.
So fucking irritating. But I missed my shot.
Listen up, soldier.
Then I died.
Win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Sort them out.
Okay. Or...
let's go.
Just can't get anything going for myself today. It's been a brutal fucking session so far. And then you get shit like this, where it kicks you out, and then it's doing all this other fucking bullshit. Like, come on, give me a break. Give me a break. Going back in. Should have changed that field of view. That would have been nice. Alright. Should be good now. Oh man.
Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment.
It's that bullshit. It's that bullshit. Yeah, it's probably streamed for maybe like another 45 minutes. Watch out. Because we'll fight starts now. And I could pair up with randoms, but sometimes I don't like playing with randoms. I'd much rather just play by myself. But nobody here. I can stop up real quick. Not have to deal with some fucking random bullshit, you know? Really? No money? That's crazy. Things pretty stingy right now. Surprised. Usually there's a fuck ton of money in here, but today they're being a little stingy. Well, not today, but this map time. Now I got enough. Alright, let's do this. Probably get up to the roof. Looks like the fuck did everyone just disappear or some shit. And we got gas coming in anyway, so we'll see where it decides to push me. There ain't nobody around. Boxes. So it was fun.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
Still a lot of people left. Team over here to my left. Of course I would fucking run into him, right? He still doesn't. So I throw a Simtex right next to him. Naturally, they're both running that way. Instead of... That's crazy. I thought the dude was coming around. When I saw his teammate, I thought the other guy would be going around. But nope. Can't ever expect people to try and play smart. It just ended up working out for them because after I downed the dude, I ran directly at the guy instead of backing off going in an armory. Because he would have gone and he would have gone and revived his teammate. And then with the revive of his teammate, I would have been able to have gotten both down. Because I could have sniped him or whatever the case. Nope. That was not the case. And I did not heal.
We're holding for deployment. Now's a good time to warm up. Enemy dropping in.
No way. That's insane. And again, like, dude doesn't even try to fucking shoot. He ran next to me. And instead of trying to shoot me, we just fucking go for the melee. These fucking bitches. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna kill them all. Maybe when it comes to the spiderwebs lab building, they're fucking dead. Gonna go right through the back and bottom.
Enemy dropping into the AR. Clear to engage.
Let's them. Oh, someone's getting assassinated. No! See, I fucking hate the melee in this game. I fucking hit and hold B to assassinate him, and he turns around and fucking lights me up. Let me see, did these things actually save? It told me it did. But when I checked on the app, it said that it didn't. Make a little montage. Alright, good, they saved. That bullshit. Wow. We all landed, we all died. Thought I was gonna make it for that last second. Is that five is when you don't get hurt, so.
I tried.
Dude, there's just a person fucking everywhere, yep. And he's focused on me instead of... It's kind of frustrating. So, I'm gonna go into a multiplayer match and take my frustration out real quick. Naturally, it would back me all the way out. Gotta love it. Double down, 12v12. That's crazy. It's fucking crazy. St. Petrograd. It's not really what I want to play, but I guess that's the map that they chose for me. Can you do? What can you do when it comes for you? It all came for me. Just dying. So I'm gonna take it out on this quick multiplayer map and probably go back in the war zone for a couple more times. Just the brutalness. Absolute brutalness. But it should be a fun time in here. I'm just gonna quick scope everybody. It's this map. I'm thinking it's a different map. Same map. Okay, this map.
Kill confirmed.
No prisoners. Shoot to kill. Enemy deterrent station.
I'm through the door, yo. I'm through the fucking door. Gets my foot. See, I swear to God, like, that's the shit that makes me believe that patent is true. Like, he literally just clips my fucking foot as I'm running out the door. Yeah. It's always nice when chest shots don't kill and you get a hit marker. Good job, teammate. Good job. Good job.
We are in command here.
Go and join this. That'll work. What's up, dude? So, man. Yeah, I'm down. Down for whatever you want to play. Yeah, that's all I've been doing. I've just been playing this side of the stream for a little bit. So, yeah. Battery died on that. Yeah, we got this hands down, though. Get the dub right here and laugh at the losers. Like watching that shit, people getting killed and like the reaction and shit. It's hilarious.
Alright, that's enough fucking about.
This one guy, FaZe Testament. I watched, dude, is a monster with a sniper. In my opinion, hands down the best. And it's funny, like, he'll just get these crazy headshots and snipes with the car and other guns, and people are like, oh, you're cheating, you're hacking, you're garbage. Like other streamers, so they'll make montages of that shit. It's great. Yeah, dude's literally like an aimbot. Just it's gross. I don't think I saw anyone. Oh yeah, there's one. Fuck. Giant shit. I think he did. Yep. How does he win that? God, man, I'm so sick of this fucking game sometimes. Like, there's legit, like, I really feel that patent is legit in certain cases, man. I really do. Like, earlier, when I was playing by myself, I had headshots, bro. Like, headshot this dude, and he just still manages to kill me. I got 3 armor plates, he's got 2. It makes no sense. Yeah. Fucking headshot these motherfuckers and chest shots, which are supposed to deal the most damage due to the multipliers, and they're like, nope. Nope, nope. You ain't getting no love.
Enemy dropping into the AR. Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment.
It's rigged, I tell you. Put the shotgun away and use the fucking. What the hell is the crossbow? Doing like pre-game warm up, yo. This shit's hilarious. I get people just running up at me and they try to melee me instead of shooting. What the fuck are you doing?
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the sky.
Jesus, you can walk on water. We got this. Biochemical or bioweapon driver goes. It's our building. Yeah. Hopefully it'll deter him a little bit. Probably go for the healer though. Oh yeah. Yeah, a couple of them are landing underneath.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the sky.
Yeah. Saw 2 stragglers. Shit. On the roof.
Good. UAV overhead.
Got one on each side. Kill him. Still see him?
Head for target location. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the sky.
It was the same dude I killed. Just shooting it.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Motherfucker trying to kill me with a helo. Shit. This gun is OP.
Sorry, guy.
No! Damn it. Oh, he was downstairs and ran up. Motherfucker. Probably do one more match on stream and Then you gotta cut it, play a couple games off stream, and go take care of some of the snow that we got. I don't even know how much. It's at least a foot. Probably more. It's all good. Sometimes it does that shit. It'll kick you out back to the main menu or all the way back to the main screen. And it's fucking bugs. Yeah, earlier, like, it just kept telling me I was disconnected from the servers. It reconnected me, and so I just had to restart the app. Get a refill soon. I got a blue slushy tropical. A tropical blue slushy. Pretty good. Super fast. Super fast and super hot. Got a blue motherfucker up in the RPG. One team for sure. Oh, that's you. Like somebody just fucking took my gun. Let me back up in a second. Let me drop. Yeah, I'm on one, dude. Yeah. I dropped down here. Oh, I'm going back up. Oh, shit. Let's come over the shotgun. I'm under attack! No way, dude. What the fuck? I hit him for a white armor point blank range with the Model 6 shotgun.
Motherfuckers!
Someone chasing me. Yeah, of course. Of course. We lost that model. Let's come back. And he's got the better leverage on me to jump down square. Alright, stream. That's gonna be it for today. I might be back tomorrow streaming, so hope you guys enjoyed and make sure you hit that follow button. Peace out.